All players are expected to play in the spirit of the game by acting with integrity, showing consideration for others, and taking care of the course. Under the modernized rules, a committee may now adopt a code of conduct that sets standards for how players should conduct themselves and may set penalties less than disqualification for a player's breach of those standards, such as a one-stroke penalty or a two-stroke penalty or loss of hole penalty in match play. The committee will also be able to disqualify a player for a serious misconduct that is contrary to the spirit of the game.